Hey YouTube, Dutch Sense here. It is June 24th, 2011, and we are here in Omaha, Nebraska, Fort Calhoun, and I am right outside of the entrance, one of the entrances to the Fort Calhoun Nuclear Power Plant. It's right down here. So, just want to show you the surroundings. Already did two readings, so we got some base results, and I've already got the other two Geiger counters going here, or this is the Geiger counter, this is a gamma counter, and we're going to be doing a 10 minute test here. Okay, and hopefully you guys can see this. Let me just zoom it in a little. Pieces of grass in front of this. There you go. See if you can see that a little better. 300. Right, the beta gamma on the right is going to a 0.003 maybe every couple seconds, so if you wanted to calculate that out you could, but really it's just to show that there is activity being picked up aside from the digital counter, that the analog counter does indeed pick up activity as well. And if it was highly radioactive you would see the counter on the right go, you know, doing some severe spiking. And if it was direct fallout, for instance, I am right outside of the plant here, just due south now, and if there was direct nuclear fallout, the radioactive fallout, the counter on the left would be going by now, in my opinion, personally. I think it would be high enough that it would register on the gamma counter. Sorry I had to switch cameras, this one's a little bit less quality, guys, so. All right, there we go, guys. 614 over the course of 10 minutes, which is 61.4 counts per minute. So we're gonna go ahead and go southwest of here. We've already done northeast, north. Now we've done south, and we're gonna continue on southwest, and then we're gonna go back down through Nebraska and Missouri and get more measurements. But here we are. I mean, we're right here. We are right here, just south of the nuclear power plant, right outside one of the entrances to the industrial park. And I don't know if you can hear it. You might be able to hear it. I mean, you just hear heavy machinery, heavy equipment, all kinds of trucks and stuff going by. What's kind of creepy to me is that they grow corn right here, right outside of an industrial park, whatever that is. So, all right, folks, hang in there. Cheers. Again, 61.4 counts per minute.